I saw that YouTube's removed the option to hide your subscriber count. I knew that was gonna come. However, if you search around YouTube for a bit, you're not gonna see that the subscriber counts are all visible. Not exactly sure just yet, but if you do that, I'm gonna notice something. Well, that means everybody will know how many subscribers you have, and it might not be that great for small channels.